the 5,000 meters, the long distance event in women's speed skating, with Martina Sablikova, the world record holder, going for a second gold medal at the Vancouver Games. But the fifth pair featured the reigning Olympic champion, Clara Hughes of Canada, alongside Japan's Masaka Hazumi. Hughes, age 37. Clara Hughes was something of a phenomenon. She'd won two cycling bronze medals at the Atlanta Games in 1996, and she was one of only four people to reach the podium in both Summer and Winter Olympics. And now here she was at the age of 37, pushing herself to the limit one final time, cheered on by the crowd at the Richmond Oval. Around the final bend and down the straight, she stormed home, finishing almost 12 seconds quicker than anyone else so far. 6 minutes, 55.73 for Clara Hughes. Before the race, she'd scribbled on her hand, open heart, open mind, and war. Because, as she said, it's a battle out there, and this battle would take her to the bronze medal. She said it felt just as good as her gold in Turin because she'd gone beyond what anyone thought she could do, maybe even herself. And it was a glorious end to a great Olympic story. In the seventh pair, Stephanie Beckert of Germany was up against another Canadian favourite, Christina Groves, starting in the outside lane. Groves, the silver medalist in 2006, and here in Vancouver, she'd shown good form, finishing third in the 3,000 metres 10 days earlier. But Stephanie Beckert had just beaten her in that event, and she came into this race world-ranked number two. And now, on the last lap, she was in command. Around the bend of the 400-metre oval and into the home straight, the 21-year-old from Erfurt was racing to another Olympic medal, and Christina Groves was well beaten. And Beckert across the line, the fastest of all so far, by almost 4.5 seconds. Christina Groves finishing almost 9 seconds behind her. The silver medalist in Turin would not be standing on the 5,000-metre podium in Vancouver. But Beckert, one of the very strong German squad, had really thrown down the gauntlet with that super-fast time. And so, the final pair, with Martina Sablikova of the Czech Republic on the inside against Daniela Anschutz-Toms of Germany. Anschutz-Toms, who'd finished fifth in Turin and struck gold in the team pursuit, another fine German skater. But she was racing against the reigning world champion and world record holder, Martina Sablikova. The stylish Czech had already shown her class in Vancouver with gold in the 3,000 metres, and she was well ahead of the clock going into the final lap. But then she began to struggle, and as she rounded the final bend, would she have enough reserves left to beat the time of Stephanie Beckert? She said afterwards it was really tough and she'd had to push to the limit, but Sablikova did enough. Her time, 6 minutes, 50.92, just outside her season's best, but almost half a second quicker than Beckert. Anschutz-Toms finishing just outside the medals, but Martina Sablikova was number one again. She won the 5,000-metre world title 3 years in succession, and now she had the Olympic title too, and she was still only 22 years old. The silver medal would go to Stephanie Beckert, the bronze to 37-year-old Clara Hughes, while Sablikova, the Czech Republic's Sportsperson of the Year in 2007, would now return home as a superstar with 3 Olympic medals. Bronze in the 1500, gold in the 3000, and gold again in the 5000 meters.